What is up, YouTube fam? Hope everybody's having a great day today. Guys, today's video, I wanted to put together some TV show features of little cameos that I've had in different TV shows, and one movie I believe is in there. I wanted to share with you guys. So if you haven't seen them already, these are some great TV shows, great movies. Go check them out. Super thankful to have little cameos in these shows and movies. Even if they're small parts, guys, I'll take whatever. I'm thankful for any role, guys. You never know what it could lead to. So if you haven't seen them already, here are some of the TV shows and one movie that I've been featured in the past year or two about. Also have some more coming up. If you haven't seen Birds of Prey, go see Birds of Prey in theaters nationwide, and you might be able to see me somewhere in there as well.
Grouchy, look at this one.
Pass to me.
Get out of here, kid.
Sexual activity is an opportunity to get to know yourself again. It's an opportunity to build confidence.
After your accident,
and can you point to us, please? Will you shut up? Because when he points, we're gonna duck. They'll have to convict the two assholes behind us.
They're right there.
God damn it, he's so fast.
Cannabis is legal for adult use in this state, but illegal in the country to which this state belongs. Now that's inherently contradictory. It's a legal paradox. And when you apply laws that confusing to people this easily confused, that's entrapment. And decent, law-abiding citizens are caught in that trap every day.
Had a neighbor that witnessed. I mean, if that had been me, I wouldn't have gone around him any. Why did you keep going around this guy?
Well, what got my attention was he sounded like Elvis. Situation: not all of us, but some of us went down to Myrtle Beach in South Carolina, and we had a party before, we drank before. That was an abnormal. But I wasn't feeling right. I told some of my friends, I said, I need to go lay down. Something just not right. And they said, well, maybe you had too much to drink. I said, well, maybe, I don't know. Something just don't feel right. So I laid down. I feel he in there. He shakes my hand. And he said, from this day forward, what's on William Randall on my life will be on your life.